Hi, you're watching FC Flashback. This month, we're celebrating the films of director Vijay Anand. Vijay Anand was the youngest of the Anand brothers. Vijay, along with Dev and Chetan Anand, created one of Hindi cinema's most innovative and exciting banners, Navketan Films. Vijay directed his first film, Nau Do Gyarah, when he was only 22. But he quickly established himself as a master of natural dialogue, pacey narrative and superlative songs. The Vijay Anand song is a dazzling combination of choreography, camera movement, lyrics and music. I don't know of many directors who match his skill, though Sanjay Leela Bhansali is a worthy descendant. You could watch Vijay Anand's films only for the songs, but thankfully he was also a skilled storyteller. One of my favorites is the 1967 thriller Jewel Thief. Jewel Thief is now over 50 years old, so some of the elements will seem comically dated. But the wonderfully complicated plot still holds. Writer K.A. Narayan, who wrote the story, and Vijay Anand, who did the dialogue and screenplay, created a Sixth Sense-style end twist that still has the power to make you gasp. This is the story of audacious robberies, mistaken identity, doppelgangers, a bevy of sensuous women, and at the center of it all, the dashing Dev Anand as Vinay.
Kamal ka ladka hai, Commissioner sahab.
Aankh hai jaise patthar ka seena cheer kar dekh leti.
Ye dil na hota bechara, kadam na hote awara.
A seemingly good man who's constantly mistaken for Amar, the kingpin jewel thief.
Kab se ho gaya Amar?
जी मैं तो जन्म से विनय हूँ. आप जबरदस्ती मुझे अमर बनाने पे तुली हैं.
आपको धोखा हुआ है. मेरा नाम अमर नहीं विनय है.
दो आदमियों की शक्ल इस कदर मिल सकती है.
Nothing here is what it seems. There is intrigue, deception, and several sliding walls that lead to unexpected places. The film has a James Bond feel, and it's not just the glamorous women who invariably throw themselves at Vinay. One of the leading ladies, Tanuja, even does a scintillating seduction number, Raat Akeli Hai. But Vinay loses his heart to the more reticent Shalini, played by Vaijanti Mala. The film also helped to establish the climax song. Vaijanti Mala's superlative dancing, Ezri Berman's unforgettable music, and the show-stopping choreography by Sohan Lal made Hoto Me Aisi Baat an instant classic. Look at this stanza done in one take.
होठों में ऐसी बात, होठों में ऐसी बात, मैं दबा के चली आई, खुल जाए वो ही बात, तो दुहाई है दुहाई. होठों में ऐसी बात, मैं दबा के चली आई, खुल जाए वो ही बात, तो दुहाई है दुहाई. हारे हाँ बात जिसमें प्यार तो है जहर भी है. हाय होठों में ऐसी बात में दबा के चली आई खुल जाए वो ही बात तो दुहाई है दुहाई.
Jewel Thief is a joyous popcorn thriller. I wish someone would remake it. You can catch the film on YouTube. If you like the golden oldies, subscribe to Film Companion and follow FC Flashback.